in the mid-80s, we felt quite isolated with what we were doing still. There was not a culture for minimalistic electronic DJ music around in 84.
I only had the privilege of meeting him a couple of times. I think it was a game changer.
У нас была только эта жизнь. У нас больше ничего не было.
Сегодня перестройка – это спасение социализма.
It's another culture, another thinking.
People in Moscow, they don't know anything about dance music.
If the wall hadn't come down, but it would have not been the same for society.
Это был реальнейший андерграунд того времени.
I think it had an effect where everybody wanted to be close to this thing.
Я все время ловлю себя, то ли я чего-то не понимаю, то ли действительно есть проблема.
Нужно не бороться с системой, а нужно создавать свою систему.
That exploded more, I feel, in Eastern Europe than in Western Europe. That changed also the spirit in electronic music.
Говорится, войну за звук никто не отменял.
There'll always be change. There'll always be somebody trying to make the change.